minds and hearts of employees. So over here also, emotional triggers place when the minds and the hearts of employees. Now here
I think that's a beautiful question. I think it comes from a very nice place. So thank you. That's a really lovely question. I am going to use the quote of people don't care how much we know until they know how much we care. And I think that that is going to be the easiest way to win the hearts and minds of your employees, of your teammates, of anybody in your life, is show them that you care. You know, things like active listening, actually looking them in the eye when they're talking to you, learning about them as people, treating them like they matter. Another quote that I love is treat your employees like they matter because they do. And they will. If they feel valued, if they feel like they're important to you in some way, then they will be. And they will be incredible promoters of your business. They'll be ambassadors for your brand.